We consider it a study or an exploration of the art of being human.
Feature film, and I couldn't be any happier about this, goes to Poverty, Inc.